Think. Think, Moz. What am I doing? What am I trying to do? Stripper lessons for 45 minutes. What, teach someone to be a stripper? Yeah, Alexis is very heated at the moment. So just remember that, please. Just remember that. Damn it, there's no one here.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get your charges run up. I will be right back with you.
There's a cop in there. Probably downstairs. I might need to work on my streaming again then for that role. Oh, hello! No, he came in, walked right by. just walked right by me. Hi, I'm here for the pole dancing. I need to wait outside. But okay. Thank you. Alright.
I return like a loyal Twitch bitch.
Hey cutie. Are you here for
in pockets?
Are you here for the pole dancing?
All right. Let me just search, just so I can get a full inventory.
The fuck is going on? he just walked away from me.
All right.
Emo chick, thank you for the 100 biddies. Right. I do appreciate it.
Right,
go make him the
pole. Do you
have
a suspended license?
He just
be honest
away.
About that.
Oh, there's some more locals in here.
I let me see what I can do. Right.
Oh, there's no one here.
Okay. All right. Let me lock this all back up.
Am I blind? Am I blind? Can people see me? You know what? Exactly what I'm gonna do. That's horrible. Oh my god. Jesus. Let's get the glow sticks out. That's not it. Alright. Let's start with... There we go. Hold on. Let me try that one again. There we go. That's easier. Her arms would just really start explaining to before they can get a word. Yeah, I will do. And work it. Find the one from the OCRP stream. I don't know where they are. There's a cop in here somewhere. Oh dear. Nope, that's a knuckle crunch. I don't want that. There we go. Oh damn, that's what.
I've got the perfect song for this. Boom. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. They can't even move my freaking... Jesus. Oh god, let me just move the angles a bit. Jeez. Oh god, I'm getting the angles, guys.
Alright, Ethan. I'm being very nice today. Being very
Steven,
nice
for the donation,
today.
My party.
Right, I could charge you with a lot
yep,
more, alright?
Exactly,
but I'm only charging you with aggravated assault.
You know what, let me quickly... I can't do it right now. It's not work.
Spend it, I'm not charging you with, you know...
No, keep it.
I'm being
screw
very
it,
very nice. Alright?
Oh, Jesus, why am I off?
Also going to happen.
I don't want to be off.
You are also no longer allowed at the property of the Yellow Jet, alright? We are going to trespass you from that property. If you are caught on that property, you will be arrested for trespass.
And then
I will be going to a court hearing. And I'm going to
advise downstairs.
The judge of the act.
Nope. Too quiet. There you go.
And they will get, you know, every item that was logged, and they're gonna get a... They're gonna go and get our statements from us. So... But I'm being very nice. So...
Jesus.
I'm gonna go and let
that
the... I'm gonna let the prison bus come and pick you up, and they're gonna take you away. Alright?
Alright,
I read your record, alright? You really need to start shaping up and being a better person. Take this as a life learning lesson because not all officers are nice.
Oh my god, why would you play it straight away?
A lot more stuff on you. I could
satisfaction.
I'm being very nice. Please take this as a life learning lesson, alright? If you ever find yourself in a situation like this again, don't lie to us. Be honest about it. Alright, I'm gonna go and let the bus pick you up.
Where is it? No, it's not here. It's fine.
Alright, keep working it, ladies. Alright. And now we go into a twerk.
Ma'am, get off the counter.
But I booked it.
Get off the counter.
Oh, okay. I mean, I booked the space.
What are you doing on the counter?
I booked it. I booked.
What do you mean you booked it?
Well, I run a class for. Let me just turn off the camera.
Come back up to the counter. Come talk with me.
So I run a local dancing school, and we were allowed to spoke to the chief, and he said we can use the place for practice because our dance hall is being refurbished. And
okay.
one of your colleagues in there, he said I was allowed to do it out here.
Alright. I don't think he meant you can stand on our counter and sit there and twerk.
I I was dancing. I was showing it for the camera.
It doesn't fitness. Mean you stand on the counter and sit there twerking.
Well, you didn't.
You're
missed,
on the counter.
No, you missed
yourself.
It. No, we will go just about to move into a twerk.
Oh, you were just about to move into a twerk. All right. So, thank you at least for correcting me. What? you got a name?
Yeah.
Just so I don't have to address you by ma'am.
Yeah, I do have a name. You can call me Miss Collins.
Can you say again? Sorry, I had to turn my radio completely off.
Miss Collins.
Miss Collins?
Yeah.
What's your first name, Miss Collins?
I mean, why do I have to provide? I just gave you my name. I have all
What's
the
your
paperwork.
First name?
Well, I don't have to give you it.
Yeah, well, I also have to verify documents.
Okay, that's fine.
The chief is allowing you to dance on our counter.
So why not just ask for the documents? Instead of shouting at everyone,
instead
of shouting at everyone and pointing a taser at me and removing your taser from your holster, then, you know, people might approach you a bit better.
Oh no, I pulled it out because I thought you were going to jump at me. I didn't aim it at you.
I was going to twerk. I was dancing.
Well, how am I supposed to know you're going to twerk? I'm coming up from arresting someone and you're on the counter.
You walked by me.
All right, here. Can I go and get your first name, ma'am?
Yes, it's Haley.
All right, Haley. What a lovely name.
Road Warrior, thank you for the follow.
It's not like I'm gonna jump on you and then crush you with my thighs.
Well, no, I'm just not a fan of twerking.
Well, you don't have to be a fan of anything. And why are you shaking your head? I was teaching people to dance.
This video's hilarious.
What? Will you get off of YouTube?
I didn't know people that could right. twerk.
All right.
I mean, I'll show you how to properly twerk if you want. So basically, what you got to do,
yeah,
right?
Go and show them while I go and get the paperwork to find out if you're allowed to be dancing on our counter.
So what you want to do is you want to kind of extend the knees.
I have a Google search there for Florida state law.
And then you got to do the left, right,
watch
left,
out, there's lots
right,
of YouTube
left,
videos.
Right, left, right.
Sorry, Sally.
Are you serious? I've just shown you how to twerk and you're not... Exactly, see?
So,
you...
like this?
Yeah, exactly, just keep like doing this. It. Just try and move it. Yeah, you've got it.
There
you
go. Oh yeah.
Yeah,
this is fun.
Yeah, exactly.
This is
See?
Really fun. Wow, he wants to arrest you for this.
I don't know why. I'm just a teacher that teaches dancing.
I didn't say I was gonna arrest you. I'm trying to figure out why you're doing that. All right.
Because I'm a
you
dance teacher.
Let me see if I can find the documents. I keep getting
743.
Searches.
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
Whoa, that could be a charge right there. That could be a charge. You don't want to do that.
That's how we say good. That's how we appreciate someone.
Nope, that's called being in my personal space.
But that's not how we
I
teach
got
at the Dance Academy.
I got this giant bubble around me. See this invisible bubble? Do you see it?
No.
Do you see my invisible bubble? You can't get within this invisible bubble right here. He's got one too. This is his bubble.
I mean, do you know this one? Wait for it. Where is it?
Wow, One second, man.
Oh, I'm seeing paperwork. I don't understand why they would.
One second.
I don't understand why they allow them to dance. You know. All right, ma'am. I found the paperwork. All right. Can I ask something?
Yeah.
Can I ask you, please? So, beyond this, so you see how this post right here, beyond this post, down to the doors. Please don't be going past there. I'll let you dance in the lobby. You can't go beyond the doors. You can stay in the lobby. Just don't dance on the counter.
Oh, right? I mean,
I don't want to see you getting hurt.
It's the only pole that resembles a pole. I was using it just to demonstrate.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna ask you, don't dance on the counter, please.
Okay.
So, now, where do I sign up for dance classes? When I'm done with my shift, I might want to learn how to dance.
Okay, so basically, it's called Maria's Dance School, and you need to go to Dance School San Andreas, right? And then it'll come up. That's my tune! That's my tune! Yeah, you keep going! Ooh! Keep going, that's a tune! Oh, you show him, officer! That is my jam. Do you guys want to be in the dance video? Because I have to record it.
Sorry. I got to get back to work, man. You have a safe night.
Have a good night. What about you, handsome?
I'm gonna have to pass. I'm gonna have to get back to work as well. Have a safe night.
Okay, bye. All right, so we're just in the middle of a twerk. So what you need to do is make sure you bend your knees. Oh, that was gold. Guys, I think I'm gonna end that on a high note.